do that in the National Hockey League. A lot of timing and jumping. But he tries to set and throw opposition off.
And it is Roslovic who carries to center. The Columbus native right through the defense and then is denied by a pad save by Grice.
What an individual effort there by Jack Roslovic.
Yeah, everything just opened up for him in his speed and the way he changed the angles.
Right down Broadway. Here, Bjorkstrand, cross ice for
High Street, right down High Street here in Columbus. In this game, and it's his speed and his heads-up play that opens it up. Here he goes, a little fake. Turn to the outside. Couple errors by the defenseman. Detroit gives up a lot of shots. They give up 50 last game and a 2-1 overtime loss. 98 the last two games. They picked up 3 of 4 points in those two games, relying on goaltending. Gave up 21 shots their last game in the first period. They're already at 16 here for the Blue Jackets.